I'd frame that.
Johnny Cage wins. Flawless victory.